us up. Prisoners hurtling through endless space, speeding toward the unearthly furies of a planet gone mad.
I look for ways to say I love you. But I ain't into making love songs. Baby, I'm just rapping to this LSD. She ain't a stranger to the city life. I introduce her to this hippie life. We make love under pretty lights. LSD. I get a feeling it's a trippy night. Them other drugs just don't fit me right. Girl, I really fucking want love, sex, dreams. Another quarter to the faith system. Make no mistakes, it's all a leap of faith. For love, it takes the place and feeling that you crave doing love, sex, dreams.
I have three things to say to young people who are growing up in a psychedelic world. Turn on, tune in, and drop out.
It was a night of July, 2 years ago. Why'd I eat the acid? I don't know. I wasn't thinking, and I wasn't scared. Why'd I eat the acid? I wasn't prepared. The last time I did acid, I went insane. I was hanging with some friends, just getting. My mind was exploded. I had a flash that I was gay and I got.
the goblins and the beasts.
See, what we're dealing with rock and roll, with the driving beat of rock and roll, is a carefully designed, scientifically designed beat that is in our society to destroy the Western world, to destroy our minds.
I want some fucking drugs because I love love.